And same with Teemo. Teemo, it'll be iPad or whatever fuck other Teemo main. I think only iPad is Hyalur right now. Tryndamere will be Fogged. Used to be Fui too. There were some other Tryndamere players. Hymer will be like a Jaido or Hymer, whatever the fuck his name is. It's hard for me to remember all these one tricks names. Rohammers. No, not Rohammers. Rohammers hasn't played Tryndamere in like 2 years. Pantheon. Yeah, Pantheon is almost always another one trick, like Keygun. Boxer Pete is another one. You know, that's just how it is. Some champions are just primarily one-trick characters. Gold Region. Heisendog, that's what I was thinking of. Nah, there were people who played Old Warwick every now and then just for the fuck of it. It wasn't always one tricks. I think Ornn's really good, but not that many people have played Ornn from my experience, or you know, from playing on this patch. I think Ornn's good. I think he has very few bad matchups. I think most matchups he can farm, which is a huge upside. If you can blind pick a champion safely, that's huge. Like, I can't blind pick Camille safely. I think Camille's one of the better characters top lane too, but you can't blind Camille, or else you're just asking to be shit on by a Shen or by a Renekton, or you know, it's anybody that shits on Camille. Fiora, Jax. Ugh, there goes my fucking cannon. It's good, he's still the Gromp. It's really good for Ezreal. I don't know, I haven't really had bad Ornn matchups. I've had ones where I get shoved, but no really bad matchups. None where it's like, okay, I literally can't do anything. Except against Heimerdinger, I guess, where anybody who plays against Heimerdinger just gets shoved all game. Their matchups he loses, like you'll lose the Renekton matchup early, as most Renekton's matchups go. Oh, my W! Oh, I would have killed him. No, No, I had it. It's because I missed my E on the wall. Ah. I'm so sad. I had that, and that was so free. Wait, this Ezreal got Mobius. Is that good? I don't think so. Oh my god, I'm so butthurt. I can't believe I died to that guy. Wait, that's not the right item. Shit. I should have gotten Doran Shield. I just need a recall. It's getting risky staying. Oh, I'm so sad. This game is so easy if I had killed him. Because then I could just dominate the rest of the lane. Oh, he didn't back. That's good for me. He's Zero just backs up. He doesn't die. That's good for my lane. Nice. He misses this whole wave for that. That's super good. My Ornn is so clean. Have E? Kill that guy. That guy's insane. What's he doing? Skip the Clannad song. Not feeling the sad boys right now. Q got a lot better once they made the mana cost statics 55. I wanted to cancel that, but since they were not in comms or anything, like, those guys could have re-engaged, and it would have been bad. So I just have to do the shitty TP. Sorry, but I'm walking through your lane. We have no TPs. I guess I'll get this since I already have the Ruby Crystal, and then just have a late. I'll have a late Iceborne. My damage will be lower because of this. It's whatever. I can kill this guy if he... well, it's kind of risky. Nice. I fucked that up. I didn't have to flash to get him. I'm canceling my auto. The thing, I love Ornn because he's a tank with kill pressure. It's so cool. I'm a tank, but I have so much kill pressure on people that aren't tanks too. People like Gnar. I need to ult. Ult, ult. That was a little late. This guy is insane. Oh my god. That's not good. He's got a cleaver, so his trades are pretty good right now. Swapped. do that. But he can. Ah. That was kind of greedy of me. I didn't think he'd get me, though, with my W shield. That's not true. The old R was pretty forgiving too, to be fair. Like, you can miss it and sometimes it'll hit if you get just get like barely a pixel. I missed it a few times because I was so used to the old duration or the old. I think my champ might be a juggernaut and not a tank. Classified as, I guess. I don't know.
Thank you.
They see me. Everything is better when it is molten. Lead, iron, drop a stake. I'll be ready to TP this if I need to. Oh shit, I don't have TP. Get out of there, friends. They all made it out. Nice. Again there, I did not aim that way, but it went that way. That's the second time today where it's just gone a completely different direction. Oh shit. Look at this 5 second CDW. I get 300 health shield every 5 seconds. Love it. Salvation. Trinity Fusion. The Infernal Mask. Look at all these items. that's not good. Oh, unlucky. Nice. I think that's gonna be it.